Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. You guys are not going to be disappointed. In today's video, we are going to be summoning in Ben 10 aliens and then at the end, seeing if they can defeat Kevin 11. If you guys do enjoy, be sure to leave a like. If this video gets 1,000 likes, I'll make a part 2 where all the Ben 10 characters will fight Vigilax. He's like the octopus guy from the Ben 10 series, if you guys didn't know. Also, real quick, thank you guys for the support on the second channel. We are so close to 100,000 subscribers. If you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button in the face with your thumb. Also, be sure to turn on all notifications so you guys do not miss out on brand new videos. All right, let's see. Bessie has sent me far off in the Minecraft universe to check out a brand new Ben 10 add-on. I'm not entirely sure if it's similar to the other one that we checked out, but let's go test it out. Over here, we have a Place Omnitrix spawn. What the heck? Can I pick it up, please? Gimme it, come on. Oh, I can punch it? This is so weird. So the other one spawned in a giant fiery meteor, but I was able to pick it up. It looks like this one won't attach to my arm. What if I go over here and maybe Ben 10 can actually use it? Here we go, let's spawn in Ben 10 right next to it. It worked, that was sick. Okay, Ben 10, he looks a little bit taller than me, so I'm kind of intimidated. Isn't he like a 10-year-old kid? Okay, Ben 10, I need you to stay right there. Let's go ahead and spawn in Gwen 10 and also Grandpa Max. To the left, we have Gwen. Whoa, I think Gwen might have some powers too. And then we also have Grandpa Max, who has his blaster. This is sick. I am kind of curious if they'll fight normal Minecraft mobs, so let's go ahead and just spawn in a little zombie. Whoa, he morphed into heat blast. That was amazing. Oh my gosh, she hit him over the head with the pistol. I cannot believe that we actually have a Ben 10 mob on our side. If you guys missed out on the main channel, I actually was able to use the Omnitrix to become different aliens, but it seems like now I actually don't need to worry about anything. I can sit back, relax, eat some cookies, and Ben 10 will take care of everything using all of his 10 aliens. Now, if I do get tired of just one alien, it looks like I do have the ability to spawn in each alien separately. So let's go ahead. We obviously already have heat blast, but if I spawn in another one, I'm pretty sure this will just be a heat blast mob, so it won't turn back into Ben 10. Meanwhile, this guy over here, I think will turn back into normal Ben 10 after 80 seconds. And we also have one of my personal favorites, Forearms. Oh my gosh, this dude is massive. Look at him. Okay, I need to spawn in another zombie. Let's see. Whoa! Gwen has superpowers. No way.
Oh, Gwen, you're on fire. And Forearms, you're on fire too. I blame Heat Blast.
Oh my gosh, no, please don't die.
Heat Blast, bro, you gotta chill. Literally and seriously.
We also have an Accelerate alien. Yo, did you guys see the animation? Its helmet just went up. If you guys also listen, you can hear that it seems to have actual audio from the show itself. Yo, that is sick, listen.
Okay, whoa, wait, Ben 10's back to normal.
I think it would be super cool also for an episode to get 100 Ben 10s all with the Omnitrix and see which aliens they turn into. Oh, wait a second. They're all morphing back into Ben 10. I'm actually super curious how Ben 10 decides which alien to morph into. Obviously, he chose Heat Blast, which I believe is the first alien. But look, they're all turning back to normal now. So I wonder if I spawn in a zombie, will he turn back into a giant Forearms character? Whoa, I think Gwen might be my new favorite. She spawned in spikes out of thin air. At the end of the episode, I am definitely spawning in Kevin 11. That is going to be the battle of the century.
In the meantime, though, we still do have a diamond head. Hi, how's it going? Looks like you're made out of diamonds.
Whoa, calm down, diamond head. He's already trying to get Kevin angry, and I haven't even spawned in Kevin yet.
We also have Rip Jaws.
Oh my gosh. This dude looks so creepy. Look at it. He's got the little antenna with the light bulb. Really, really weird looking teeth.
I think he probably hasn't brushed his teeth in a couple years. Let's also get in an even uglier mob. Stinkfly. Well, Stinkfly just farted on me.
Each one of these mobs, by the way, does have unique special alien abilities. So once I spawn in Kevin 11, they're all going to team up and it's going to be amazing. Now, obviously, if you guys do know from the show, Kevin 11 is a combination of all Ben 10's aliens. So this will be an insanely
epic battle. We also have Grey Matter, who is super duper smart. I don't think he's that powerful though. We might as well also spawn an Upgrade, who may be able to take over some of the blocks. I believe if I go ahead and do slash summon vehicle, I can summon in their car. No way! I don't know if Upgrade has the ability to take over the vehicle, but I guess we'll have to wait until the end of the episode when they're fighting Kevin 11.
Let's also spawn in my best friend, Ghost Freak. Don't take me over, please.
Oh, wait a second. It went straight to the vehicle. It got in the passenger seat. No way. Oh, every alien is starting to turn back to normal. I don't know why. They're very attracted to the Rust Bucket RV, even though there's really nowhere to go. But we also do have Cannonball, one of my other personal favorites. If this guy has the ability to roll up, which I'm pretty sure he does, this will be epic. And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, we do have Wild Mutt, who is blind, but extremely powerful.
I need all my fellow Ben 10s to gather around. Yes, Ben 10, Ben 9, Ben 8, Ben 7. Also, Grandpa, I need you to stop taking a bath, pretty please.
We have a giant battle on our hands. I need to make sure Gwen's over here as well.
Wild Mutt looks very confused. I want to help him, but I don't know what to do. He's kind of breaking it down a little bit. He's breakdancing.
We might as well go ahead and do it though, ladies and gentlemen. Let's spawn in Kevin 11 in 3, 2, 1. Kevin 11, oh! Whoa, what just happened? Is he morphing? I can't tell. He looks extremely powerful. Oh, he's going for the Rust Bucket. Oh, he morphed. He morphed. He stole the Omnitrix and he morphed. No way, this guy is massive. He has Accelerate's tail. He has Stink Fly's wings. He also
just killed a couple Ben 10s. I'm getting a little bit worried. We need some aliens in here ASAP.
Oh, he's destroying the RV. No way. No.
I need Cannonbolts up in here.
Yes, they're rolling all around him. Wow. They do a ton of damage to Kevin 11. No way. I think they may actually be able to take him out. They did. Oh, he went back to human form.
Let's see. And they killed him. Hey, good job, Cannonbolt. High five. Oh, that probably wasn't my best idea.
For a final battle, let's go ahead and spawn in every single alien. We need to be fast, though, so that they don't go back into Ben 10 form.
Oh, I accidentally spawned in Kevin 11. Okay, let's see how this plays out.
They are surrounding him. I feel so bad for Kevin 11. He obviously has the powers of all the aliens combined, but he does not stand a chance against all of them one-on-one. Oh my gosh, they're going absolutely insane. Oh no, they're turning back into Ben 10s. That's not good.
I think they should be able to manage. There still is Stink Fly upgrades there. I don't know why you guys are trying to drive the RV.
Let's go ahead and try to get Heat Blast in here and see if he can do any damage
to Kevin 11, who is dead.
Let's try out another round. So we'll have Heat Blast, obviously. Let's get Forearms, who probably is the strongest alien, other than maybe Diamond Head. And then we have the fastest one, Accelerate, all versus Kevin 11. Let's see how this plays out. Oh my gosh, there's so many explosions right off the bat. Forearms, I think, is taking a ton of damage. Heat Blast does literally so much though with this fireball ability. That is insane. We still also have a Cannonbolt in here, who I actually think might be a Ben 10 who morphed into a Cannonbolt.
I think that's it though.
Everybody together just destroyed Kevin 11.
Hey Grandpa, how's it going? Look, it's your best friend Kevin 11.
Oh no, dude, he's getting destroyed. Nobody is helping. Let's go ahead and get Diamond Head in here.
Let's see. His special ability seems to just be a diamond sword coming from his hand.
I also just realized, too, Kevin 11 is able to break blocks.
Okay. Ben 10's back to normal. Oh, gosh.
He's getting slammed by Kevin 11. Luckily, Forearms is here to help. Oh, he's surrounded. Oh, one Ben 10 down. But I think Forearms should be able to finish it. No, he's back to normal form. And somehow he was able to finish the job. No way. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I think that is going to wrap it up. This is the Ben 10 add-on mod in Minecraft. And it is honestly insane. If you guys do want to see a part 2, I might be able to figure out how to use the Omnitrix myself and morph into the aliens. I also do want to see every single alien versus Vigilax. We could do a giant mob battle. If you guys do want to see that, be sure to drop a like down below with your elbow. Subscribe if you are new. Turn on all notifications, by the way. That is going to wrap it up, though. My name is Beckbro Ben10Jack, and I will hopefully see you guys all back again here very soon for a brand new video. Peace out, dudes.